All right, today we have a 2017 Bonneville bobber. Feels really good, super easy to ride, really rumbly, and seems pretty comfortable. I know it's walls on the corners. That's a really chopped up look. The seat looks pretty awesome, although I'm about to test it now for a 100 mile ride to see how it feels. And the seating position, I thought it would be a lot more aggressive than I thought it would be comfortable, but it doesn't feel bad. I assume if you're a really short person, then you will have to lean forward a little bit more aggressively, but for me, it feels great. All right, let's take it for a ride.